One of the most widespread misconceptions that we're seeing again and again is the widespread belief that you must have attended one of the elite target universities in order to break into a firm like McKinsey or Boston Consulting Group or Bain & Company. But the truth is, there are hundreds and hundreds of people in all three MBBs who have not attended a target university. I mean, yes, usually it is a bit easier to receive an invite for an interview if you are studying at Harvard, for example. But the reason for this is more or less, an organizational one. Because McKinsey, BCG, and Bain, they are, of course, concentrating their recruiting efforts on the campuses of these elite universities. However, once you are sitting in these interviews, it is not the case that if you attended Harvard or MIT or INSEAD or whatever, that you have any advantage compared to another candidate who attended a random state-owned university.
And let me also give you an example for this, because I myself interviewed in Boston. And in Boston, you will find all that people from Harvard. In Boston, you will find all the people from MIT. And in addition, at the interview day I have attended back then, there were also people working at Apple, there were also people working at Google, and there were also people working at Microsoft. So in total, we've been around 15 to 17 people. And guess who in the end got the offer? Two people got an offer. I was one of them, and the other guy also came from Karlsruhe. So Karlsruhe, have you heard about it? Most likely you haven't. And that is exactly what we are talking about here. It doesn't matter what kind of background you're having. The second you're sitting in the interview room, all the chances are exactly the same as you would have attended Harvard, MIT, or whatever.